Shiva, 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 Shi Jai Ma, 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 Toma lo que he dado, toma lo que necesito, toma todo lo que me separa de ti. Toma todo lo que me separa de ti. Toma todo lo que me separa de ti.
Advice doesn't help lovers. There are mountain streams you can't put a dam across. There are mountain streams you cannot put a dam across. An intellectual does not know what a drunk is feeling. That's a great line. An intellectual does not know what a drunk is feeling. Someone in charge would quickly give up all their power if they had one whiff of the wine musk that comes from here on Wolf Island. Someone in charge would quickly and gladly give up all their power if they had one whiff of the wine musk that comes from the rooms where lovers do God knows what. On Wolf Island. All that pollinating. Forgive me, Rumi. Don't try to guess what lovers will do next. One tries to dig a hole through a mountain. One flees from academic honor. We did a kirtan in Hawaii, Brendan and I, for Ram Dass, thanks to Adam mainly. And that was the funnest line to say to Ram Dass I've ever said. I did this poem for him.
He smiled very broadly.
For Ram Dass, that's a good line, right?
The
one tries to dig all through mountain. One flees from academic honors. He fleed into LSD. One laughs at famous mustaches. Life freezes without a taste of this almond cake. The stars come up spinning every night, bewildered in love. They would grow so tired of all this turning if they weren't. They would say, how long do we gotta do this for up here? The Great Spirit picks up the wind reed flute and blows. Remember the breath. Don't try to stop it. Don't try to stop it. I will tell you how. Go across a small ferry. first go across the border to Canada. And then take a small ferry to Wolf Island. This beautiful retreat center where food falls from the heavens. And water laps at your feet like the sacred sound of God herself. Go into a small room with a bunch of crazy people. It's an amazing poem, Brooke. I mean, how did you know that we would all be here, right? It's unbelievable. This is like 7 centuries ago. Wow.
That's a mystic.
And sing.
Lead us to Bhava. Bhava is the mood, the enlightened, inspired state of pure being. Bhava creates in us a direct experience of the unity of all things. This journey of kirtan, sacred chant, introduces the subtle relationship between non-dual vision and loving devotion as the foundation for the yoga experience. I love it because of David talking about that non-dual, nobody's here kind of thing. And then this devotion, this idea of there is this beautiful, loving separation, the hide and seek, and the paradox, the gorgeous paradox of being alive. And so thank you,
Shankar. Shri Krishna, Shri Krishna, Shri Krishna.